You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is n equals negative 12. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the n. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 2 over negative 1. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is n equals negative 12.